Yes, I've been very privileged to go and work very recently in Kenya, and we worked with the Kenyan and Ugandan police and military, just exploring ways to prepare for responding to humanitarian crisis. It's not just about a military response, there are policing issues that need to be considered, and it was a great experience for me, and I learned a lot during that deployment.